Hello friends, today I'm going to show you that how you can do the repository settings in just three simple steps. Okay, first we'll log in into the system. So this is our new RHEL 8 which is recently introduced by Red Hat. So we'll go to the activities. So there we can open the terminal. So this is our terminal. Now we need to be a root so that we can make the changes. So now we are in root. Now our first step is to mount the ISO file. Okay, this you can do by making a bootable pen drive or a bootable optical disk. Right, that you can insert. Okay, so now what we need to do is we need for mounting the ISO file, we need to write a command mount space hyphen o space loop space path of your ISO file. Let's say the ISO file is on desktop. Okay, for that, what we need to do is we need to type the path to desktop home username then desktop, then you can select your file name from here. Okay, suppose it is with the name of rhel.iso, then you can just type the name, right? Then space, then where you want to mount your ISO file. Suppose I want to mount in the media. Okay, so I can write like this and I can click enter. So all the packages are mounted in the media. Okay, but this I have already done. Let me show you that. Just go to the file manager and here you can see that I have already mounted my RHEL ISO file. Okay, so in these two folders we have the packages, right? So for these two folders we need to create the repo file. Okay, now our second step is to create the repo file. For that, type cd slash etc slash yum dot repos dot d. Okay, here we need to create a repo file. I have already created a repo file with the name of install-disk.repo. Let me show you my repo file. Okay. So this is my repo file. Okay. Initially for the 7 and 6 version, we used to give the path of the installation or mounted media. Okay. But in this case, as our folders are available in the base OS and app stream, so we need to provide the path of these two folders. Okay, other things are similar to the previous version, like we used to do in the previous versions. Okay, if you want to check the GPG key, then you can write it here 1 instead of 0, and here also you will do the same thing. Okay, name you can write whatever you like. Okay, you must make sure that your base URL is correct, otherwise it will create an issue. Okay, in the repository settings, just save it and close. Okay, once this is done, first I'll do yum clean all, so it will clean my all the files. Okay, yum related files or folders. Now we need to type in the third step, we need to type yum repo list to configure the repo file. As you can see here RHEL 8 app stream is included, right? So now we can install the missing packages, As you can see here, the name RHEL 8 AppStream and the number of the packages available, which is 4672. Okay. For example, if I need to install some package, let me just type a package name. In this, most of the packages are already available which I want to install. But let me just we can try with this package. So as you can see here that related to the dependencies, we have already installed the package also. This way you can do the repository settings for RHEL 8. Okay, if you have any questions or any queries, you can write it in the comment box. Okay, subscribe to the channel and goodbye. Thank you for watching this video.